My power is yours.
This should be easy enough. The fight is yours, Crystal. Time to wreak some havoc. Demon, I call upon you.
I shall protect you, Valkyrie.
Resonant Crimson Covenant. I will assist wherever I can. Demon, I call upon you.
I'll take them all.
This is your demand. I will not stop until the world is saved. This should be easy enough. To guide the blinding bolt.
Show them no mercy, Valkyrie!
I've done my part.
Here ends your miserable existence. Guide the blinding bolt.
Allow me to assist.
Fortune doesn't smile on you this day. You fulfilled your duties well. You are all to be purified by our Odin victory. Divine rage of God.
Allow me to assist!
It is an honor to aid in your cause.
I suppose this is the power of our God.
You'd be wise to run while you can. I'm proud to face my allies.
A final attack. Stay vigilant.
A powerful barrier shrouds this place.
For what purpose?
No doubt to inhibit my ability to sense her as she forges her new domain on Midgard. The barrier itself will be nigh impregnable. We shall have to locate a seam.
A seam?
She lost her power, just as I did. This barrier may be powerful, but it isn't perfect. There will be a weak point somewhere.
Like a seam in a piece of fabric. I understand. We shall begin searching for this seam, then.
Do you sense something?
Yes, but it was only for a moment. I do not know what it... Oh! What is...
Valkyrie!
Fenrir, you wretch! So, this was your plan.
Is anyone injured?
I think we're all okay. But just where exactly are we?
Hold on to that thought, Egon. We have company.
Here ends your miserable existence. Divine rage is born. Guide the divine response.
Show them no mercy, Valkyrie!
I suppose this is as far as I go.
Go, have your fist.
Eradicate every last one.
I shall protect you, Valkyrie.
A power to restore. Egon, I call upon you.
You're up against me.
I suppose this is as far as I can.
An attack worthy of
purified.
Watch out! Something's coming out of it.
How awfully cramped that was. So we meet again, Valkyrie.
Fenrir.
Oh, don't give me that look. My intentions are not so insidious. I brought you here only to give you the answers you seek.
How did you...
Fret not. Even the almighty Odin's suffocating gaze cannot reach us here. Well then, why don't we start with you? You were once human, much like your Inheriar.
What?
Oh, yes. Odin uses humans to create his servants. All for the purpose of devouring more souls.
What do you mean, devour?
Souls are nourishment, a source of sustenance for we who stand above all else. Lesser deities harvest souls for higher-ranking gods to devour, bolstering their power. That is how it has always been.
However, Odin is burdened with the world's salvation. Surely he only seeks more power to ensure his success.
That is nothing more than a poorly conceived facade. What Odin truly fears, above all else, is losing his throne.
You shall not fool me with your wicked lies.
Then what reason would he have to deceive his own Valkyrie? Odin will sacrifice the world, if only to preserve his seat of power. This is what drives him.
Silence!
It will take more than a sharp tongue to silence me. That wretched tether, however...
I...
Oh, I am so very eager to see what becomes of you, little Valkyrie.
What are we to make of this, Valkyrie?
We should return to Asgard for now. I must inform Odin that Fenrir has fled once more.
Then what reason would he have to deceive his own Valkyrie?
I should not take Fenrir's words at face value. No doubt she has her own motives. But if what she says is true, what have I done to this world in the name of salvation? Will everything that I've done have been for nothing?
Valkyrie, are you feeling well? Perhaps you should recover your spirits before reporting to-
Silence! Allow me to think without your petty concerns.
Hey, take it easy. Fenrir's given us a lot to mull over. But you're just playing into her hands by letting yourself get worked up like this.
It is never an easy task to determine truth from lies. But you are not alone in this.
Right. No matter the outcome, we shall be by your side until the end.
I apologize if I spoke out of turn. But I think I speak for all of us when I say we only wish to help you.
No. It is I who must apologize. It was wrong of me to speak so harshly.
I'm actually kind of relieved I got to see that side of you. It's nice to know you can get angry too.
Quite. It's only natural to express our emotions on occasion. Feel free to yell at us again in the future.
Thank you. I feel more composed already. Wait here. I shall return shortly. I have come to make my report, Allfather.
Out with it, then.
We faced Fenrir in her domain on Midgard. However, I was unable to use Gleifnir, and she escaped.
You let her escape? When you were presented with the ideal opportunity to slay her?
Please, forgive my incompetence, Allfather.
Need I remind you of the significance of your task? The fate of the world is in your hands, Valkyrie! And as long as that treacherous wolf still draws breath, we risk failure.
There are no words to express my regret. But I swear, Fenrir will not go free again.
How did it go?
I still cannot clear my mind of doubt. I think I will go back and ask about the truth behind our mission.
Wait, what? You're going to go back now?
Yes.
Pardon me for saying this, but I don't think that is wise. Going back to ask him now would only anger him further.
And it might be more than just an earful this time around. This doesn't seem like the time to be asking questions. Let it go for now.
Is that what you all think?
It is.
Perhaps patience is what is needed for now.
Understood. Slaying Fenrir is our priority right now. Let us head to Midgard.
An easy fight. Take this!
come on.
Take care of this, son.
Do you think you were safe?
I've fulfilled my duty here.
We must heal our wounds and move on. Defiled soul, you shall be freed. Brethren of Crimson Province, we embrace the flame. I expected nothing less. Here ends your miserable existence. I am proud to have chosen you. I would like to see one of my chosen people.
May you find strength in battle.
My part.
suppose this is as far as I go.
should be easy enough. To my side, my noble Imperial Elon.
Let's go!
Requesting your aid, Valkyrie. I'll be standing by.
I must think of our next move. Egon, I require your blade.
You need my help?
This should be simple enough.
I must think of our next move. Egon, I summon you.
Looks like I'm up.
Go, have your fill.
You'd be wise to run while you can.
Running from me is futile.
This is the true work of a knight.
A futile attempt. Loyal Cyclops, heed my call.
I can handle this. Shoo! Easy as simple calculus.
An easy fight. Egon, I am accountable.
Ah, good. A sparring
partner. I'm proud to call you my ally.
I must do my part.
I suppose this is as far as I go.
You have been fair. I'll leave the stragglers to you.
What? What happened?
I don't know why, but the Hollow Blossom has become legible now.
That's great! I wonder what could have changed.
Never mind that. What does it say?
I can hardly believe it. So this was the truth all along.
Let's check the flowers we couldn't read earlier, too.
An easy fight. Demon, I summon you to battle.
I'll cut down all who stand in our way.
Back to the void.
Well, well. Fancy seeing you again. So, I was wondering, do you have a moment? There's a place I'd like to show you. Would you come with me?
Very well.
Great! Follow me. It's this way. Okay. We're here. This is it.
This is...
It's pretty rare to have a whole field of weeping lilies, huh? This place was... Well, it means a lot to me.
It's so beautiful.
I knew you'd like it. I'm glad I plucked up the courage to ask you here. You know how I said I've been looking for someone all this time?
You did.
I always acted like I was so sure I was going to find her. But to be honest, I'm thinking of giving up. I realized something the last time we met. I was only doing it out of desperation. I think I'm finally ready to accept the truth. I'm never going to see her again.
But you have gone through so much to give up now. It may not be too late for you to...
She's dead. She's dead.
think I've known that all along. This is the spot where Nora was attacked by monsters. I just couldn't bring myself to accept that, you know? I wanted to believe she was still out there, somewhere. Sorry. You've got enough to worry about without hearing my life story. It's just... I felt compelled to tell you, for whatever good that does me. Anyway, I think I'm finally going to settle down in a sleepy village someplace. Thanks for hearing me out.
Nora.
Maria! Are you okay there? Whoa! What is that?
Where could Armand have got to? It's been gone a while now. Armand! You're hurt! What's happened?
Run, Nora! Run!
Huh?
Soulstalkers! Come on! We've got to get outside! Run!
What?
Don't look back, Nora! Just run! Damn it, now what? Don't stop! Just keep running!
Armand?
It's okay. You go on ahead.
Armand, what are you...
Nora, meet me back here. In the field.
Armand, no! Let me come with you. Armand! Who are you? Please, don't kill me!
Search is over. Superb. This is the soul I've been looking for.
What was that? Wait. Did you just see that too?
I was attacked. Here.
And I tried to save you. And
Armand.
Nora. Nora, I can't believe it. I never thought I'd see you again.
Armand. It's good to see you too.
I just knew you were still alive. But, Nora, you look...
I know. Armand, I'm not human anymore. I was turned into a Valkyrie by Odin, who has tasked me to save this world.
Save the world?
I don't care what Odin told you to do. Come with me.
What? Now?
You're human. You don't have to fight as one of his servants.
Armand. I cannot. Not yet.
How come?
I know in my heart that I was once Nora. But this body is a Valkyrie. And as a god, there is still something that must be done.
But do you have to be the one to do it?
I am the only one who can. And if I run from it now, I shall regret it forever.
Okay.
I'm sorry,
Don't be. I'm just bitter I can't go with you. Go. I'll wait for you.
Thank you, Armand. I'll see you soon.
Good luck out there, Nora. Be safe.
Fenrir claimed to once be a god residing in Asgard. She must have really rubbed the other Asgardians up the wrong way.
That would be an understatement. I hear Fenrir caused utter chaos throughout the... Her Odin...
This is the true work of a knight.
I expected nothing less. Egon, I require your blessing.
Allow me to assist! This should be simple enough.
We must heal our wounds and move on. Do not hesitate.
You'd be wise to run while you can.
Hardly a challenge.
You'd be wise to run.
Loyal Cypher.
Did you think you were safe there? Everything's fitting into place.
Be the first to strike.
Requesting your aid, Valkyrie. No need for pity.
The end is here.
No need for pity.
Charge!
Strike worth wiping gold.
Let us continue. To cleanse the world. All of you, We need to talk. It's about that hollow blossom. About the memories of Yggdrasil. It was hard to believe, but I think that is in fact the truth of this world.
I agree. And given the Allfather's behavior, he may have been hoping to hide it.
If that is the truth, then what should I do now I have seen those memories? I have come to a conclusion. When I was created, I was empty. Given only my duty to save the world. I followed my orders without question or thought. But after meeting you and the other humans, something grew inside me. And now I know what it is. It is my own will. A will formed from both my human half and my Valkyrie half. I shall no longer be beholden to Odin, nor his claimer of souls. I now know that I truly want to save this world. I want to save it as a person, and as a deity who belongs to this world. And if something stands in my way, I shall remove it. Even if it is Fenrir, or the Allfather himself.
I feel the same. Let's go forward together.
I want to help this world. And I want to help you. I will fight even the gods themselves if I must.
We and Heriar swear to serve you, Valkyrie.
So, we'll be going against the gods, then.
The stronger the enemy, the more fun it will be to see them fall. We are here to assist you.
Thank you, all of you. Then we should get to Fenrir first.
Your miserable existence.
This is the true work of a knight.
Lend me your strength, evil.
I shall protect you, Valkyrie.
Divine.
Allow me to assist.
Just the thing to turn it back on. I suppose this is as far as I go.
Go, have your fist.
You'd be wise to run.
We should move on.
What could this pit be?
Perhaps a part of Fenrir's domain that has been excavated. It might be recent.
I can sense Fenrir's presence.
Where does this hole lead to?
Come on. Fenrir must be lurking within.
The air is different here.
So this is Niflheim. Fenrir's domain. That is... Hilde.
Odin's servant has come to my aid. Quite the change of heart.
I want to thank you. If not for your warning,
I would have remained one of Odin's puppets.
So, why? Why aid me in battle?
Because... the Naglfar. We must finish it off first. What fools you are. Defying the gods. Loyal sons, heed my call.
Skills and
everything's fitting into place.
Do not fear. Hey. Are you all right?
How?
She seems disorientated. Wait! She's saying something.
How dare my...
The Allfather recognizes your deeds. You shall continue your work.
Why? Why did Mother and Father have to die like that? If only I had learned of his schemes sooner.
What is this?
Valkyrie! Valkyrie! What have you been doing? Where are the souls I asked for?
Forgive me, Father.
If Fenrir is unleashed once more, it will be chaos. The human souls are vital to maintain order.
I understand.
Then get back to your task. This instant!
Yes, Allfather. Something is wrong. I have never seen Lord Odin so agitated. The number of souls he amasses seems to increase without end, as do the number of undead on Midgard. Armand!
Where am I? I was in the field of flowers.
We are in Niflheim. It seems my memories found their way into you.
Ah. Those were your...
I want to save this world.
What?
I will go to Fenrir and Odin and question them. I need to determine whether the Divine are necessary, or whether they are really just our foes. I know you wish to enact vengeance on them, but please, allow me to talk with them first. And if the gods do turn their backs on the world, then I would like your help in defeating them.
You're right. All I want is to kill those wretched gods. Be they good or evil, it doesn't matter to me.
I see.
But I owe you my life. And for that, I can wait. At least until you have asked your questions.
Then let us go to Fenrir.
Bizarre. Two Valkyries visiting me together.
Fenrir, if you overthrow Odin and become chief of the gods, what do you intend to do with this world? Do you wish to save this world? Your life depends on your response.
Your commitment to your task is admirable. But I don't think you will kill me.
What?
You see, the world's existence depends on the continued survival of at least one pure-blooded god. That means Odin, or me. Odin certainly has no intention of saving the world. So if we both perish, the world will go with us.
Fenrir. Is that meant to be a threat?
What?
Remember, there are two Valkyries here. I have long wished to see the end of the gods. But I do not wish to end the world with them.
So that is what you've been plotting. Such insolence! You will pay for your foolishness, Valkyries!
This should be easy enough. Egon, we summon you to battle.
Looks like I'm out.
Divine assault! Nibelung Valekku!
I suppose this is
place.
I've fulfilled my duty. Lend me your strength.
You're up against me.
It is the only way, is it not?
As far as I know. Even then, this will only temporarily prevent the world's destruction.
And you're fine with that?
As long as it puts an end to the gods.
I see.
This is it, then.
Inheriar, lend me your strength to the end. Let us save this realm.
We're ready.
Of course.
Until the very end.
Let us save the world.
Odin. It has been a while.
What are you... What is the meaning of this? Explain yourself!
The veil has been lifted from our eyes, Allfather. To the true meaning of this world. Of the souls you amassed. And of Ragnarok.
Oh, indeed. Yes. There is conviction in your words, and a resolve in your eyes. So then you know that everything I have done was a necessity to prevent the world from fading into the void.
Do you think that justifies exploiting and toying with the souls of those who have perished?
A farmer does not mourn for his livestock. And neither can a god mourn the passing of every human soul. That is just how the world has managed to exist since time immemorial. And it shall continue to be so.
So, you finally show your true nature. Then hear this, Odin. We two demigods shall form ourselves into one true deity and bring salvation upon this world. That is our answer to you.
What arrogance! This is defiance, shameless and unforgivable. You have protected this realm as Allfather since its genesis. And you half-beings dare to take it away from me?
You have only ever protected your precious throne, Odin. The world never meant anything to you.
It is here we bring an end to the machinations of a vile god.
Be the first to strike. To my side, my noble Imperial.
If you'll allow me. Standing by. Be wise to run while you can. I suppose this is as far as I go.
Lend me your strength, Egon.
I must do my part.
Here!
everything's fitting into place.
Light!
Impressive. That soul of yours has surpassed all my expectations. But to lose you in such a manner is truly unfortunate.
What fools you are! Defying the gods.
I'll be standing by. I've got just the thing to do. Standing by.
That was well done.
This is as far as I'm going.
Guys, with blinding bombs.
Everything's fitting into place.
This should be simple enough.
Yeah!
last one.
Hark, celestial spear! Sentence the guilty! Divine assault! Nibelung Malefic!
You'd be wise to run while you can.
Not hesitate.
You'd be wise to run while you can.
As all father, I have failed.
Incredible.
Creating a new world would certainly be possible with this much power. So, what do you intend to do with it?
The only thing that we can do. The gods were foolish in neglecting their duty. They let greed blind them and use the souls for their own gain. But if we can give all of it back to the tree...
Huh. I expected nothing less of you.
I guess this is it then.
Egon, Cypher, Christopher, Tiger, I'm sorry, you...
It's all part of saving the world, isn't it? No need to apologize.
If all souls must return, then we too are destined for that fate.
Please, do not be saddened. We each carried an unbearable regret, but because of you, we were saved from an eternity of torment.
The world is saved, and we will be reborn. There's no better outcome than that. We had a good run. I hope we get to meet again. Someday.
Thank you. So then, what shall we do now?
I believe you still have unfinished business on Midgard.
But there is no time for...
No excuses. Go. I'll take care of the rest.
Hilde. It was because of you that we were able to right the wrongs that have plagued the world. Thank you.
I should be the one thanking you, Nora.
Will the world ever go back to normal?
It'll all be okay, Nora. As long as we have hope, we can do just about anything.
Hope. You're right. I think we'll be okay. This world belongs to everyone now.
Thank you.